Comedian Kunal Kamra on Friday tweeted that he has been banned by air carrier Vistara, more than 2 months after he was grounded by four airlines for heckling a TV channel editor on an IndiGo flight. Air Vistara has also banned me now till the 27th April, following orders like they show. At a time where no one can fly, all I want to say is, neither am I sorry nor am I surprised, nor am I suffering, Kamra wrote. The stand-up comic was banned by all domestic airlines except Vistara and AirAsia in late January following a directive by a union minister that triggered a huge controversy. IndiGo was the first airline to ban the stand-up comedian from flying for 6 months, followed by Air India, SpiceJet, and Go Air. The ban by airlines is being investigated by the Directorate General of Civil Aviation or DGCA to see whether the companies violated rules. The pilot of the IndiGo Flight 2 had written a sharp letter criticizing the ban and saying he had not been consulted. Kamra has sent a legal notice to IndiGo, demanding a public apology, 25 lakh rupees for causing mental pain and agony and revocation of its 6-month ban. News Desk.